Welcome to Google AdMob. Today, I'll show you how you can create your very own AdMob account in just a few simple steps. Before we get started, do give this video a like and subscribe to our channel for more useful content. There are three steps to complete before you can start earning with AdMob. Step 1. Create an AdMob account. Step 2. Verify your account. Step 3. Enter your payment details. Let's start with step 1. To create your AdMob account, go to apps.admob.com. You'll be prompted to sign in using an email or phone number. If you have an existing Google account that you'd like to link with AdMob, you may go ahead to sign in with that account. If you don't have an existing Google account, click Create Account on the bottom left and fill in your details. Next, complete your account information by selecting your country or territory and time zone. Country or territory determines the currency that AdMob will pay you in. Time zone enables your data to be accurately reported based on your area. Once all fields are filled, please review the terms and conditions. Check the checkbox to proceed. This is an essential step as we aim to protect all parties in our ads ecosystem. Lastly, click Create AdMob Account. Good work! You're done with step 1. Just a few more steps and you're all set. Step 2. Verify your Google account via your phone number when you're prompted during the sign-up process. This step is not required if you've previously verified with Google. When prompted to confirm your communication preferences on the dashboard, select your preferred methods and click Next. Verify your account. Enter your phone number and choose if you'd like to receive your verification PIN code by text message or voice call. A PIN is required here to verify your phone number as one of the key security functions needed for every account. Click Continue and enter the 6-digit PIN that was sent to you via your selected method. Click Verify. You can click Resend PIN if you didn't receive it. Now, for the third and final step, enter your payment details. This step is essential for AdMob to verify your account to serve ads and authorize payments. Head to Payments on the sidebar and click Setup Payments. Select the account type that suits you best, individual or business. The information provided will need to match with your bank account details for verification purposes. For example, if it's an individual account, it should match the full name as per your personal bank details. For a business account, enter your company's name and contact. Lastly, fill in your full postal address that you're able to receive physical mail with. AdMob will be mailing another PIN to the same address when your account balance reaches the payment threshold. This PIN will be needed before payments are sent to you. You can expect the physical PIN by mail in up to 4 weeks' time. Once you have filled in all the fields, click Submit. Congratulations! You have completed setting up your account. Welcome to AdMob! To further optimize your app and enhance revenue, opt into receiving customized help and performance suggestions to receive exclusive emails and webinar invitations. Remember to give this video a like and subscribe to our channel for more useful tips. For other resources, check out the links below and the AdMob Help Center. See you soon!